Usually, they're easy to identify. They're surrounded by an airplane. But these seats and everything else in the airplane, including the plane itself, are part of a constant, careful, tightly scheduled, hard-nosed, precise, and costly program called Preventive Maintenance and Progressive Overhaul. You're in Tulsa, American Airlines Maintenance and Overhaul Base. You're about to see some of the work that keeps a modern airline moving. You're in Gans, the hands of the masters.
Thank you. Barney McGuire.
Idle Wild Shopper. Dallas Deloy.
O'Hare, John.
Okay, Mr. Clerk, how'd you start this morning on the Boeing fleet, please?
George, Boeing's in good shape. We show no cancellations.
24 hours a day, every day, the telephone lines are open around the system. The program, run a big-time airline. The problem, do it with style, with skill, reliably, and by the book. Once a day, every day, headquarters in Tulsa rounds it out. How are they flying? How can we help? What do you need to get the job done?
Okay, Charlie, we'll get Mr. Hewitt from Power Plant Overhaul to give you a run back on that.
That's about all from here. Let's run around the circuit. Vic, how are the Boeings in Dallas?
Real good. Good operation yesterday and last night. The airplanes were all good, and they're rock and running this morning, Charlie, without any problems.
Inky, how are they doing up your country?
We have no Boeing problems this morning. They're going through in good shape.
Thank you. George, how's Iowa?
We have no Boeing problems at Idlewild today, Charlie, although we do have 523 out of service with the wing fillet repair, which we hope to finish later this afternoon. That's the only problem we have.
George, looks like we're in good shape, but I'll turn it over.
Now, I'd like to open it up for general comments. Mr. Turcotte?
Yesterday, I talked about 501, which has been fitting RMDI and CDI, and George had this airplane at Idlewild last night. People at Pearson out of service engineering work on this thing. We plan this airplane in here Friday night. And in the meantime, I would like to ask all the stations to keep a close look at this airplane. And if you pick up anything between now and Friday, feed it into us so that we'll have the latest information as we work on this airplane on Friday night.
Okay, thanks. Vic, you got any items this morning, General?
No, everything is pretty good down in this area, and they're all running in and out good.
Any help needed from Tulsa?
Not at this time.
Okay, gentlemen, thank you very much for a nice conference, and we'll be talking to you later on today or tomorrow morning.
Later on today, or tomorrow morning, or any time, the planes will be on the line. In Dallas, or Chicago, or New York, or Los Angeles, or wherever American serves. It'll take skill. It'll take know-how. The men and women in maintenance and overhaul will do it. They're the masters.